If there is a power failure during a wash cycle, your washer will stop and the door will remain locked. Use a coin or flat tip screwdriver to press down on the pump cover and open it. Then pull down on the door release tab to unlock the door.